here at Renaissance Athletic Center, you're joining a fitness community who won't let you fail. Hi, I'm Jessica Springer, a member of the Get Fit in the Mitt team at Spectrum Health Lakeland. We want to inspire you to get moving and take advantage of the many local, affordable, and unique exercise opportunities in Southwest Michigan. The weight room at any fitness facility can seem intimidating, especially if you don't know how the machines work or what exercises to start with. But don't let that stop you from picking up the pounds. Strength training has been shown to have a number of different health benefits. Nisha Robinson is a certified personal trainer here at the Renaissance and works with people of all fitness levels to get them in the best shape possible. So why is strength training so important?
So the obvious reasons is to look, feel, and get fit and stronger. But when we look at the health benefits of strength training, they include increasing that resting metabolism. So you continue to burn calories throughout the day post-strength training. Also, it improves and increases your muscle mass and bone density. When I start strength training, you think of movements that you could take in your everyday living. So functional movements, push, pull. So we start with cable chest flies. You want to grab the cables and pull them down to chest height. You want to reach side by side and then slightly break the elbows, squeezing through your chest and slowly release it back to the returning position. Make sure you keep that core engaged nice and tight. And you go into a staggered stance and it protects your lower back. A cable row, especially for pull movements, so improving your posture and your core and back and biceps. You're gonna grab each pulley before you sit down. And then you're gonna sit down, slightly break the knees as you put your feet on the platform, push those hips back, core is engaged so that rib cage is in, chest is slightly up. And you're gonna squeeze through your back, bringing your elbows at a 90 degree angle from your hips, and then slowly return to the beginning position. Barbell bicep curl is a bicep exercise. You wanna grab the barbell and bring it down. You wanna make sure your hands are shoulder width apart and those elbows are close to your body, but not digging them through your rib cage. You're gonna squeeze up through your biceps, bringing that barbell at shoulder height, and slowly return to the starting position without rounding those shoulders and swinging through your back. Grab the bar from up top and pull it all the way down first. Make sure your hands are about shoulder width apart. Again, your elbows are close to your body, but you're not digging them into your rib cage. And you're gonna bring the elbows up to a 90 degree angle and squeeze down through your triceps, making sure you keep your shoulders stable so you're not pushing down through your shoulders and back to the beginning position.
I've been coming to the rack for about a year and a half. What I enjoy most about strength training, even though I used to strength train when I played college volleyball, is now that I can strength train on my own. And I also use Nisha as a great resource to kind of learn about other ways I can strength train to improve my own physical appearance, but also stuff I can challenge myself on. I've noticed my energy and mood levels definitely. I feel more energized every day, especially when I'm coming here early in the morning and getting a good workout in. It just sets the whole tone for the day.
So in addition to strength training, the rack also offers a bunch of variety of ways to stay active. We also have physical therapists, massage therapists. We do have yoga and different variations of yoga. We have spinning classes. We do have a turf outside that's used in the spring and the summer. So if you like to do anything outdoors, like sleds, flipping tires, soccer, whatever, we have that as well.
What I enjoy most about here is there's a lot of different age groups. So, you know, not only kids my age, but I also get to see other young athletes, you know, getting ready for their sport in the fall, but also older people that I get to connect with, not only by enjoying a love of working out, but other things outside of the gym.
To learn more about the community here at Renaissance Athletic Club, visit racbh.com. If you have an exercise or topic you'd like to see featured, join the conversation at getfitinthemitt.com. And as always, remember to
get fit in the Mitt.